91 pounds of damaged bones. I am sitting right next to my air conditioner, right next to it. It is on the lowest temperature, on the highest damn speed, okay? 64 degrees, and it's on turbo. What the fuck do I need to put this bitch on? Power Ranger? This is fucking unacceptable. I did not sign up for this. When I prayed during the winter months, I asked the Lord to make it warm. I did not say, Lord, please bring the devil from hell and have him sit his ass crack on earth. That's not what I asked for. I cannot do this, okay? The Lord need to delegate temperature and weather to somebody else. Where the hell is Moses? Talk to Moses about this shit, because the Lord is out of control and I cannot deal with this. I am not tropical. I'm not a damn toucan. Goddamn hot. Shit. Oh. Everybody's getting on my nerves. Everybody's kids is getting on my nerves. These niggas downstairs keep barbecuing every damn day. Every day can't be a holiday. It's not a celebration. Who the hell paying for this damn meat? Barbecuing every goddamn day. For what? Shit. Always hot. I do not do this. This is not what I do. I'm not, hell no. Shit. No.
Give it up.